I am essentially a static, contemplative, mystery, and objective person. Almost a hermit in daily life.
Yeah.